mission is here for the Alex at the Lexus International Messing Machine. The Alex hasn't been a huge part of the family Lexus history, but it's also a big part of the life. Let me explain about myself. After majoring in aeronautical engineering, I joined the Toyota Motor Corporation in 1985, 30 years ago. Although I was interested in airplanes, I was drawn to the familiarity of the car and the role they play in our lives day to day. During my career at Toyota, I have had the opportunity to work for Toyota Motor Europe in 3 years. There, I worked on the Avensis and Corolla, the production version, European development project. I really enjoyed my the opportunity to enjoy the European life and the unique culture out there, especially the many varieties of beautiful wine and beers. So in 2004, I was given my first assignment as chief engineer for the current generation of the third generation Alex. Yes, I guess you may assume my experience with this third generation development made working on the fourth generation now the latest one easier for me. However, it actually made it more difficult. Because normally, the development of the car would begin by reflecting on the current model and identify the points that need to be improved. In my case, this meant criticizing all of the work that I have done during the past development I have guided, and taking advice. This is not such an easy or fantastic for me. I started development of this generation, the new car, with a mission to exceed the Alex while still being an Alex. What I mean by this is that I wanted the vehicle to be familiar to our loyal customers, but at the same time, offer a more engaging driving experience, a stronger design, and an even greater luxury. So far, it showed to exceed all the expectations. I enjoyed seeing products in the real world for survey. For example, this weekend I visited Seattle for 3 years. And through this experience, I confirmed that the RX had loyal customers who welcome dramatic changes. However, we found at the same time that by pressing for more change than expected, we could exceed our primary image. So I allowed my maximum allowance freedom to our exterior designer to create a vehicle with a bold and outstanding styling proportions without sacrificing the elegance appeal of the RX lineage. Our desire was to give this car an upscale look, easy to see in a single glance that extends to the inside of the RX as well. We worked closely with the interior designers to combine the materials or colors or surfaces for our iconic look. And while design is a big part of this new Alex, many other surprises would need to be included in the vehicle to meet the challenge of going beyond the expectations. The improvement in dynamic performance is another example. I wanted not only our loyal customers, but also those who are familiar with the current Alex to be more pleasantly surprised with an enhanced capability and confident drive feeling, and with no compromising of the sophisticated driving quality. I'm sure you will notice that from the driving experience tomorrow that this car is completely different from the current generation vehicles, thanks to a new and more powerful and more efficient powertrain, an improved platform with high rigidity body shells and highly tuned suspension systems. Safety technologies and new features are another example. Historically, our Alex was the innovator of this area. For example, the second generation Alex was the world's first model to have the dynamic radar cruise control introductions. This time, we will offer a new safety package, that is, Lexus Safety System Plus, which is unavailable features and will help both easy cruising and real-world safety and completely with a twist. For me, this twist came suddenly when our Akio Toyota, Lexus chief running officer, was not so satisfied with our final styling concept, with only months left in a very tight development schedules. From his viewpoint, our styling proposal, final styling proposal, felt insufficient for an important vehicle like the fourth generation RS, and asked us whether we really did our best. Yeah, of course, we are very shocked. However, at the same time, we are very motivated by his word and the challenge by his drive to push up. With little time left to work, my team set out to go further with changes on the car, even when I left, like we had done everything that we could. You can imagine that such an experience ultimately brought us closer to a feeling that we are being one team. Afterwards, finally Toyota approved our revised design, and we are also very satisfied with this result. The nuanced, but sharpened but nuanced exterior surface and edges you will see tomorrow was what was confirmed in that moment. In closing, having been in charge of the development of two successive generations of the Lexus RX, I can say with my confidence that this new RX, the fourth generation, is the best ever model. I'm looking forward to hearing your professional expert feedback on the car tomorrow, and welcome any questions.